What's going on, family, boys and girls? We are back with another video, and we are getting this on the way. Today we're going to finish up harvesting, and we're going to finish up some planting here. Yeah. Oh, let's see. All of this is planted, huh? So I'm assuming that this field is done, guys. I'm assuming that is. I am assuming that that is done. So we are going to move. We're going to go and get a few smaller planters and put those to work. We're not going to use this big one anymore. We just want to get these bigger fields done with it. And I know the other fields are just as big, but man, this thing right here is it's really a hassle to move around. So we're just not going to use it anymore on the other fields. And with that being said, we're going to try not to knock down any signs today. Alright. We're going to pull this bad boy in here. Okay, and that's why I don't know if you guys can notice, can tell, but that lagging and glitching and stuff is getting very aggravating. It's like only when I move to this view here of the farm, it does it the most. Slowly move it back in. And then it just doesn't do it anymore. We're gonna park this big dude right here. Let's see where we are now. Okay. Let's see, he's going on. And this guy here should be done. Wow, this guy sucks so bad. Those tires should be smoking. I don't understand that. Alright, when this guy gets done with this field, we are going to do something. I don't know what we're going to do yet, but for now, we're going to hop over here. That was perfect. Alright. We're going to All right. We got our fertilizer in there. I'll try to get some seeds in there. Thank you. Oh, what was that? No, we don't want fertilizer. Okay. I guess we're just gonna go for it. What? How in the heck did that happen? All right. We're going to pull this back up and we are going to hop in this truck just to find out where our seed truck is, and there she is. All right. Yeah, man, FS9, I've been hearing a lot of people talking crap about FS19, about how it's lagging and all this other crap. And you know, you think they update it or just fix it or something, I don't know. But it's starting to get a little aggravating. Just a little bit. I think I'm gonna put my horse pin right there. I'm gonna buy the big horse pin and put it right there. And before I move that cutter to that other field, I want to move this over here and start planting first. We're gonna keep this here. All right, we're gonna let him get on his way, and we are gonna hop back over here. And get this down as well. I don't understand this thing at all. Holy crap, no way it's gonna reach that far. Bag it up. There we go. Alrighty. I'm assuming that he is done. I think we are gonna go over here and help this other guy on this other field before we dump, because I think we've got enough to fill up both of them. I think that should be about enough to get them both almost full, so I'll let you know in a minute how that goes. Well, you'll just see it for yourself. I think it's time to sell this equipment and get some new stuff too, because this thing is getting a little slow. Certain things it goes a lot faster, but I don't know what's going on with it now. Oh crap, I forgot all about this field here. Well, I guess I know where this guy's gonna start. And I'm gonna have to do this first row here. Who is Helper H? Now he wants to bag up. Why couldn't he do that in the first place, you know? we will just turn out. We're turning in, and now we're going to start working our way back out. That was close. To go get another planner. Let's see, I don't really want that one. Let's go dig another planner. Thank you, dude. We're gonna park that right there for now. Oh, did you see that glitch there? Alright, now we are gonna take our thing. Oh crap, I hit my brand new F450. Oh crap, I gotta go get fertilizer. Okay. This last one is the fertilizer. I don't know why I can't ever remember that. That's gonna take a minute, so we will come here and see what's going on. Alright, he's good to go. There we are glitching again. One second, guys. Alright, I'm back. So we're gonna head over to the trailer and get this guy loaded up, and then we're gonna start planting with him as well. We're gonna start on this other end here and let him meet in the middle.
Whoa, brakes.
That was quick. We're just planning more. Hold on. Hold on. Okay. Just had to be sure that we were planting the same thing. In this field here, we're gonna plant corn. Everything else is gonna be wheat. I just have no words. I mean, he saw that guy coming. You're not blocked by anything, dude. Just freaking go. So the guy just stopped working. That was lame. He is on his way. Let's see what's going on with this guy. Alright, now it's time to start moving other stuff. By the time this one guy finishes this field, we will be ready to move on. By the time he finishes this field, we're just gonna move him over to the next field. Holy crap, I didn't forget to check on the other guy. Alright, so we are gonna put this right here. Oh, he's going. No problem there, huh? That one. Same thing. We only need one, but we're gonna take it over there anyway. Why? I don't know why. But we are. are rolling. Rolling on. I think we're just gonna go ahead and go dump this, so we don't have any reason not to right now. Now the next little bit that we take in, I think we can go ahead and dump this and pull it. We're gonna go around and come back through the other way, and then we'll be good. Excuse me. Whoa. Okay. Put that there and you to the front. Gonna be at work in 3 hours, guys. This one's almost done. We're gonna back up just a little bit. We need to run and start when it's finished. There, and I know it says we have one that's almost full, so we gotta go ahead and dump. I think the birds done had enough to eat. That was close. Now I have to go find out who Helper he is and why did he just unexpectedly stop working. Good grief. That's right, we're going through the entire field. Drop. I don't know why, but I probably should start taking this crap and dumping it at one of the places where you sell this crap at. I have so much in this silo here, I know already. I keep forgetting to come pick up all of this hay over here too, guys. I got so much. Well, I don't have a whole lot, but there's enough to worry about, you know. I think I'm gonna pick this up. I'm gonna let the grass grow. I'm gonna pick this up, cut the grass. Let the grass grow, cut the grass again, and then harvest it all. Who is that to stop working? Oh, what a seed. Follow up. Hold up. And come here. Thank you. That shouldn't be a problem. Got this shoe. We're gonna bag up just a little. Connect. These guys are back on their way. Not really worried about them right now. Uh-oh, wrong button. Okay. What the? Okay, I know what's going on there. I know what's going on here. I should work on something else. Let me hop over to here, maybe. Alright guys, this is it. Me buying an animal. Guess there's nothing you can do to that. This sucker's chromed out enough, huh? So we are going to hop over too, because I forgot. I've got another silver eagle over here. And I don't know, depends on how everything go with the horses. You know, I might decide to get more animals. I'm not 100% sure yet, but we'll just have to see. Oh, bit of a bumpy ride. Breaker 19. Maybe I should be playing with my controller, but oh well. This is a little more original. Alright. Let's see what we can buy here. Really? Okay, so how do I transport horses then? Don't tell me that I have to buy one little dinky trailer. Maybe this one, I have no clue. I didn't think I would have this problem. But now that I do, I guess we're gonna have to deal with it. All right. So now we're just wasting money. If anybody have any idea, let me know in the comment section as well. Good Lord. If this one doesn't work, I'm gonna be upset. I could have swore I could have bought horses with either one of the trailers, but for some reason I can't. Get back over there. Wow, this trailer's a lot shorter than that other one was. Wow, really? Short trailers are hard to bag up. Alright, that's it. I don't know what to do now. Alright guys, I don't know what I'm gonna do now. I don't know which trailer transport animals. I know that this type of trailer is used to transport horses mostly. Because you see these, well, of course, it's got a horse on it. So what we're going to do is we're going to buy this. And since we have our old show truck here,
We're just gonna pull it with that. Gonna try this one more time, guys, and then I am just gonna I'm just gonna give up. When I tell you that these little trailers are hard to bag up, they are very. Put horses in this thing, we are gonna have a problem. Guys, I've been doing a lot of thinking. I think I've made up my mind to move my computer desk to the bedroom. And the reason is because, like, now I'm in here playing. It's early in the morning. Well, it actually is like... Here we are lagging again. It's like 9:17 a.m. right now. Edward J. Okay, I already know what this is about. Come on. And we are going to move this guy out of the way. He just really just skipped around him. Oh, you've got to be an idiot, brother. You've got to be a true idiot. Get him off the field. Absolutely not. We're just gonna take him across the field and move him over here. This is where we're headed next. And we are going to, well, he's closest to the end from where I'm looking, so if I wait till he's done, then we'll go start on that far end over there. That guy right there, that guy in that other tractor, he's an idiot. And then again, it's probably my fault because I didn't see it the first time and it took me so long to get back over there to him. He just decided to go around the truck. Excuse me, Gus. Alright. We almost there. Uh-oh. Sandman just uploaded a video. I gotta watch that part of the work. Alright, we're firing him. And we're gonna go refuel before... We go start on this next field, and I gotta get this tractor here off the field so that we can keep it going. I could have swore I was going to hit it. Well, technically I did, so no disappointment there, huh? But we're not gonna plant any more corn on these fields. The rest of it is wheat. I forgot. Alright. You come here. Oops. Want to you see right now, guys, my tractor really isn't dirty. It's because I got the mud off, or slow or low or whatever you want to call it, but I'm thinking about turning it up and buying a wash station or finding a mod for a wash station. I saw a couple and I was wanting to check them out. So we need to, actually we're just gonna bag up. We're gonna let him ride. Okay. Alright guys, it seems that I have misplaced my two horses that I bought. There they are. I think we're gonna buy 8 horses total. Man, I wish this thing would stop lagging. This is getting very boring. Hey, I got me some horses, guys. Wow, that is horrible. Oh my gosh. Alright, guys. That is it. I can't take it anymore. We are going to end this video. Hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget about our giveaway. I love you guys. Take care. God bless.